Imagine this. A quarter is borrowed from a spectator and signed on the face. A second quarter is signed on the back. Then, with both coins held at your fingertips, they visibly merge into a single coin, which is signed on both sides. The spectator could immediately examine and keep the signed coin.